Let's do a makeover.
Makeup has always been a kind of augmented reality, enabling us to alter our looks, conceal blemishes, and enhance our best features. But not everyone's a makeup artist, and not everyone has the time, patience, and money to test out different products and techniques. Enter ModiFace, a skin analysis and facial visualization company aiming to change the way we see ourselves. The ModiFace mirror, which made waves at CES earlier this year, allows users to virtually try on new looks via photorealistic color rendering technology. The proximity-based user interface means you can see yourself in real time as you would look in different shades and styles. Endless palette possibilities are available at the bat of your eyes or the pucker of your lips. On February 3rd, beauty retailer Sephora will announce their virtual artist app powered by ModiFace. The app will connect consumers to lipsticks they love and ultimately products for purchase. ModiFace estimates the partnership will increase sales by 31%, which is no small feat in the $500 billion beauty business. Virtual Artist is another example of how brands like Sephora are merging physical and digital experiences to cater to the customer of tomorrow. As the lines between technology and reality continue to blur, one thing is clear. Beauty is in the hands of the smartphone holder. For Electric Runway, I'm Amanda Costco.